Take this slow, kid.
Yeah.
So, Nathan, you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because... why exactly?
Who knows? Maybe for protection? British authorities were closing in on him.
Sure. Maybe he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. And go.
And no.
That was a valiant effort.
Much too slippery. Time to come up with a plan B here.
Let's go check out that tower.
I'll come with. Pretty good shape for something several hundred years old.
Yeah. They're definitely ruins from Avery's era. Sam, look.
That's Christopher Condon's sigil. He's captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar around Avery's time. So maybe Avery recruits pirate captains to, what, be his lookouts? That don't make any sense.
No, it doesn't.
Well, maybe each captain was responsible for a tower, along with providing the men for it.
Huh. Bark stripped away. Something was wrapped around this tree. Hey, did you know our car came with a winch?
No, really? I didn't know. What you gonna do with it?
Not sure yet. There. That ought to do it.
Fun.
Steeper than it looks. All right, ready?
Give it a shot.
Here we go. Steady. Steady. See, Sully?
winch. Totally worth it.
We cleared a hill. It hasn't exactly paid for itself.
Well, not yet. Small victories.
Yeah, well, I'll celebrate the big ones.
Feast your eyes, gentlemen.
Wow.
Spectacular.
Just imagine, you've come here, a well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Oh, poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage in peace.
No, they wanted to live as free men.
Well, if you're...